The beautiful underwater breaststroke pole. It's long, it flows, it's relaxing, and it can stop you. After thousands of breaststroke video evaluations, we've named the recovery of the breaststroke underwater pole as the most disruptive movement in the entire sport of competitive swimming. Mostly, this means you better be focusing on it, or it will cause you to come to a complete stop in the water. But is there another option? Why do it? Skipping the breaststroke underwater pullout can have multiple benefits, but we'll just focus on two. First, you may be able to maintain better velocity, and second, you'll get more air. How to do it? It's actually very simple. Push off the wall and do a dolphin kick like you do off every other wall. Take the first pull of breaststroke and start swimming. How to do it really well, the fine points. If you've been practicing normal underwater pullouts, you'll need to make sure you push off more shallow than you usually do. If you go too deep, waiting to get back up to the surface will cause you to lose that momentum you're fighting for. Also, watch the head position. With younger, aggressive swimmers, this shortened action may cause them to attack too quickly and lift the head. Keep the head down until the in sweep of the first stroke. If you're swimming a very short race, like a 50 on a relay, you may also opt to skip the breath on the turn. You'll be getting to air very soon anyway, so that's just an option to work on. This is also a massive benefit for aging swimmers. Let's say you're a 57-year-old master swimmer with very good underwater pulls. Maybe you don't, or you can't, go that far off every wall. This gets you to air more quickly. Will this work for you? The only way to determine if a non-traditional technique for swimming will work for you is to experiment. Have your coach time you to a point and try both ways, over and over again. Balance that out with the additional strokes you'll take and the additional air you'll get. Also factor in the pause or loss of momentum or stopping that may occur in your own underwater pullout. Getting back up to speed also takes energy. There is no easy answer, but at least now there are more options.